Someone told me I was in this movie, and I'm like, okay.
30. Need I say more? 30.
30 years. I was a kid. Now I'm a dude.
They don't recognize me. Like, who are you? I'm like, I was that kid. No, you're not.
Yeah. See, it's called getting older. It's going to happen to you.
So it kind of happened at least, like, 10 years ago it really started to take on. So I've had 10 years to get acclimated with the whole thing. And it's good to see that the movie's lived on and that people still love the movie. It's just now, you know, where you go from there. So Daddy's going to kill Ralph. Point. Doesn't sound the same, does it? Yeah, I know. Aww. Because I'm 38. It's not going to sound the same. Many a times I've been to the Christmas Story House. I mean, I was there for almost, you know, two seasons doing tours and answering questions. So, I mean, I'm sure there'll probably be something for the 40th. I mean, I think now that we've hit 30, you know, it's, you know, 35 and then 40. Then obviously probably the next big one will be the 50th, which is like just, I don't even want to think about the 50th.
What are we doing here?
Get it. What happened? What is all this? Someone told me I was in this movie, and I'm like, okay.